to make the lift hill for the spiral roller coaster, you have to do this. It doesn't go normal lift. It has to go in a spiral like that. It's kind of cool, actually. It takes so little space, you know. I can just go upwards wherever I want on the map. It's actually kind of nice.